What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on Estadio EAFAPEL Cidade de Coimbra when Benfica and Porto face each other in the Taça de Portugal final. Benfica have been struggling to find their best form after the coronavirus football break, and as a result, they failed to defend their Primeira Liga title. The Eagles regained a much-needed confidence at the weekend as they defeated Sporting CP in the Lisbon derby. The Dragons, on the other hand, aim to put icing on the cake on a very successful season. Sergio Conceição's men regained the Primeira Liga trophy in style, but they surely want to give fans yet another reason for celebration. Anyhow, a close encounter is on the cards in Coimbra as Benfica are eager to save the season. Porto midfielder Matias Uribe, who picked up a knock in a 2-1 loss to Sporting Braga, is rated doubtful for the Taça de Portugal final. Prediction: 1-1.